So, you've just become an online teacher or counselor. Here are some tips that may help. You are the expert. Share tips on self-care and wellness with your students and their families. Communicate frequently, but set boundaries. For more tips, visit vcoe.org/distance.